朗诵节想找 Edwin 哥哥帮手，好简单啫，快啲填好下面张方，同我哋播个上堂嘅 appointment 啦，或者可以选择我哋嘅自学网上教材。好啦，喺呢度记得 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。喺呢度咧，同大家上一堂咬字训练先，喐！Hello， 我哋翻嚟啦，好睇睇呢个先 ，cats 系啦 ，cats 呢个第一个小心啲啊 ，cats 嗰个 ts 音小心啲啦 ，by Eleanor 后面嗰个字 Fongeon 嗱有两个读法，有啲人读 Fongeon， 有啲人读 Fongeon， 但有啲人读 Fongeon，OK， 因为嗰就比较简单啲 ，Fongeon 就可以啦 ，by Eleanor Fongeon 就可以啦，好冇？嗱呢首诗嘅排列系比较得意啲嘅，好短啊啲嘢，咁所以你读出嚟嗰阵时咧会比较 choppy 啲，咁但系咧个节奏上咧今日唔教你啦，因为咧喺第三堂先会讲呢啲首诗嘅节奏点样做，今日净系讲咬字训练 ，OK？ 睇下啲字有冇啲好难读嘅先，好冇？第一个 cats sleep， 嗱呢个已经好难读啦，因为有两个 s 黐埋咗一齐 ，cats sleep， 听到中间有个少少停位，就唔可以 cats sleep everywhere，cats sleep 唔可以 ，cats sleep 听到啊 ，cats sleep。Anywhere OK 啦 ，any table 好簡單啦 ，any chair 都好簡單啦 ，top of piano 嗱呢個咧P O F 黐埋少少讀 top of piano 就冇分開 top of piano 咁就冇咁好聽啦，你冇讀錯字，不過讀出嚟冇咁好聽 ，top of piano 好聽啲 ，OK，window ledge 呢個都 OK 啦 ，in the middle OK 啦。On the edge 係啦，呢個讀 the edge， 點解呢個讀 the edge 啊？我諗你知道啩嚇，咁大個女啦，係咪啊 ？OK， 就唔好讀 on the edge 啦，好冇？讀 on the edge， OK？ 啊 ，open drawer， 嗱呢個比較得意啲，好多人卷嚟卷到好細 ，open drawer 係咪啊？唔使咁卷嚟噶呢度 ，open drawer 就可以噶啦 ，open drawer，empty shoe 。即系我冇乜声啲，唔好意思。Empty shoe， 好继续咯。Anybody's 嗱有个 s， 小心啲。Anybody's 小心啲。Anybody's lap will do。OK，lap 有个 p 音 ，lap will do。OK， 好啦，呢度 fitted。OK，fitted in 啊 ，fitted in 啊 ，fitted in 啊，听到啊 ，in 啊，黐埋一齐读啊 ，fitted in a cardboard box。好啦，上面呢个读 cardboard box， 下面呢个咧就唔好读 cupboard 咯。呢个读咩咧 ？In the cupboard。你 imagine 后面嗰个音好似一只雀仔个 bird 咁样 ，bird 咁啦。OK， 有少少似咧，唔系 exactly 一样啊。In the cupboard。OK， 嗱就唔好 in the cupboard， 咁啊冇冇听啦。In the cupboard with 个 th 音啲 with your frocks。Frocks 個 ks 音比較難讀啲㗎呢個 ，OK fr 啦 ，fr o c k s frocks 個 ks 音小心啲。咩叫 frocks 咧？呢度唔講字啦，喺 Google 度自己揾揾啦，知唔知啊？或者第三、第四集我會講多啲俾你聽，知唔知 ？OK， 但係咧，我哋今日就係講咬字訓練啫。呢個咬字係 frocks，OK、okay?。好啦，之後 anywhere 好啦，有感嘆號啦，亦都要做啲嘢嘅。我哋聲線，但係亦都係唔講字啦。但係個字咧就係咁咗啦。Anywhere 好簡單啦 ，they don't care 嗱，讀就係咁讀啦 ，they。Don't care， 但系我比较小 tips 你个 day 字咧，佢哋做咗个斜体字嘅 ，OK， 咁我哋朗诵嘅斜体字上面咧要做一啲特别啲嘅声线嘅，咁迟啲先再讲多啲。咁我哋睇一睇呢度先 ，they don't 个 t 音一定要出啦，唔好 they don't care， 我听到好多 they don't 唔好听 ，they don't care，OK、okay? 个 t 音小心啲。最后呢、这个亦都系两个 s， 小心啲 ，cats sleep 听到唔好 cats sleep， 最后一个 anywhere。就係咁簡單啦 ，OK？ 呢首詩比較得意啲嘅，但係好多人讀出嚟嗰陣時，我大膽講咧，會好容易讀到斷斷續續，知唔知 ？OK？ 個節奏上其實有啲嘢要做少少技巧上嘅轉變嘅。咁亦都係俾我賣多一次關子啦，賣多一次關子啦，第賣瓜子啊，我啱啱講咗。咁第三、第四集先再講多啲俾你聽啦。OK？ 節奏上真係大家要小心啲呢首詩，不過咬字咧就唔算太難嘅，小心啲尾音就可以啦。咁亦都講多一次，咬字係最重要噶。睇多幾次呢個 video，make sure 你咬字 perfect， 咁希望可以喺下堂再見到你啦。係咁啦，我係 Edwin 哥哥，拜拜。
哇，睇到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗誦節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech、interpretation、audience awareness。我哋已經為大家準備咗一連串嘅朗誦 workshop 同埋網上教材。你啱啱睇過咧，就係一個咬字訓練。 其實可以仲學耐噶啦，有聲線嘅運用啦，感情嘅表達啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅課程嘅。好啦，如果你想學嘅話，快啲填咗下面張 form， 同我哋 book 個上堂嘅時間啦。仲有一嘢，記住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂見，拜拜。